Now you ask a very interesting question. It was a lot of effort for Gandhiji to adopt spinning Charkha. Let me tell you the struggle behind the spinning wheel. And that not many people ask this question. You are a very curious boy, Mohan. The heroes of this story are Maganlal Kushalchand Gandhi was a follower of Gandhiji. He was a grandson of an uncle of the Mahatma.
Spinning wheel gained a rapid footing in the ashram. Maganlal Gandhi, by bringing to bear all his splendid mechanical talent on the wheel, made many improvements in it, and wheel and their accessory began to be manufactured at the ashram. We wanted to be able to clothe ourselves entirely in cloth manufactured by our own hands. We discarded the use of mill woven cloth, and all the members of the ashram decided to wear hand woven cloth made from Indian yarn only. The adaptation of this practice brought us a world of experience. It enabled us to know from direct contact the conditions of life among the weavers, the extent of their production, issues with obtaining yarn, and their financial issues. We also realized we need better equipment. We are ready to resume spinning if someone can provide us with a regular supply of slivers and promise to buy the yarn. We need a full supply for residents of ashram. My best comrade, good. The world not so little of how much my so-called greatness depends upon the incessant toil and drudgery of silent, devoted, able and pure workers, men as well as women. And among them all, Maganlal was to me the greatest, the best, and the dearest.
As a tribute to Ganga Ben, your contribution, Ganga Ben Kutir.